Ernie von Schledorn, Main Street, Menominee Falls. This is what remains of the maintenance bay and paint ovens. While most of the large equipment is gone, still so much remains. This was one of the darkest spots on the site, and we continually kept tripping over bolts that were embedded in the floor that would normally hold large machinery. These stacked pallets were arranged in a way to make me feel like they were set up to be bunkers for airsoft or paintball. Subscribe. YouTube.com/@Decades of Decay USA.